Welcome back to the Hollywood News Channel, where we update you with the latest news of the day.
Hello everyone and welcome back. US President Donald Trump became the first sitting president to attend the New York City Veterans Day Parade on Monday. He was joined by Vice President Mike Pence and the First Lady. Trump was seen placing his hand over his heart during the playing of taps, but Melania did not join her husband in doing this. Taps is a single bugle call played during a military funeral, memorial service, or blood-laying ceremony. According to protocol, all present not in uniform should stand at attention with their right hand over their heart. Melania is aware of the hand placing as she was seen doing so during the playing of taps during a 9/11 memorial service. After the footage being posted on social media, many were quick to put the spotlight onto the First Lady to highlight her lack of hand placement. One person posted on Twitter, "Melania Trump did not put her hand over her heart during the national anthem on Veterans Day." Katie Zambrano said on Twitter, "She didn't even put her hand over her heart yesterday during the national anthem." Nicole Hickman asked the First Lady, "Why didn't you put your hand over your heart? Don't you care about our veterans?" Many attacked Melania by accusing her of not having a heart for not caring about veterans. A Twitter user posted, "I was watching that morning. She did not put her hand over her empty place for her heart." One Twitter user wrote, "Maybe because she knows she has no heart and no allegiance to the United States of America." Another Twitter user wrote, "In all fairness to Melania, you can't put your hand over your heart if you don't have one." Helen Puppet claimed, "You can't cover what you don't have." Rose Sabatino said on social media, "She doesn't have a heart, that's why." Many felt the First Lady's choice in clothing did not reflect the event. Laura Tripp wrote on Twitter, "Did anyone else do a double take on the placement of her buttons? I'm beginning to think she goes out of her way to wear something that causes reactions." One person added, "I'm pretty sure she thought dressing like a soldier was enough." Another wrote her on Twitter, "Is Melania wearing a mock military jacket as if she's attending a Halloween party?" Some also attacked the First Lady for wearing sunglasses during the ceremony. Dee Rose wrote on Twitter, "Take off your sunglasses and show some respect for Americans during a solemn ceremony." Bonita Kale claimed on Twitter how hand placement was useless and silly except for remembering which is your right hand. They added, "The Trumps are creeps, but that's not part of their creepiness." Despite the criticism, many took to social media to praise Melania and her work as the First Lady. Larry Wilson tweeted her saying, "God bless the First Lady, she's doing a great job. God bless her and keep her safe." Gerda Spencer wrote to Melania on Twitter, "FLOTUS, Melania Trump, thank you very much for everything you do for the American people." Thank you so much for joining us and see you again next time. Bye!
Thank you for watching the Hollywood News. Don't forget to like and share the updates to the latest information of the day.